And in other Valley headlines, the man accused in the deadly library shooting in Brownsville will be formally charged in next month. Humberto Paz was originally charged with murder and aggravated assault with a deadly weapon for shooting Vahid Kaledi in the head. Investigators do say that the two men exchanged words that day prior to the shooting, and as of right now, the arraignment is scheduled for November the 7th. Paz remains in jail at this time on a $3.7 million bond.